Hello, everyone. I'm Pastor Jimmy Pickens, and the verse I want to share with you today is Matthew chapter 24 and verse 44. Basically, you know, Jesus Christ, if you started back in this chapter on verse 1 through, gives all the signs that must consummate the end of this generation. And he is teaching his disciples all the signs that must come to pass. Verse 44 says, "Therefore ye also ready, for in such an hour as ye think not the Son of Man cometh." And folks, the hour that this is talking about is the hour of temptation that it talks about in Revelation chapter 17. And I'm going to turn there. Revelation chapter 17, verse 12. And it says, "And then the ten horns which thou sawest are ten kings." Folks, those are ten supernatural kings that will be working under Satan's one world political system, which have not received a kingdom as yet, but shall receive power as kings 1 hour with the beast. Man, if you have studied Revelation chapter 13, there are two beasts in that. The first beast is the one world political system. We have that in place today, and it is called the United Nations, folks. The second beast that comes up out of the sea, it says it comes up looking like a lamb, or has horns of a lamb and speaks as a dragon. The second beast is Satan himself. Folks, that is the hour of temptation that it is talking about in Matthew chapter 24. And the verses leading up to that, Jesus Christ is teaching them all the signs that are going to come to pass leading up to that. Wars and rumors of wars, pestilences, earthquakes and natural disasters in diverse places, a famine in the land, which is not a famine for bread or water or thirst for water, but is a famine of the word. Folks, all of those things have come to pass. The one world political system is in place, and we are supposed to be watchmen. What do I mean by that? To know what is happening in this world today, because you are founded in the Word of God and you see these prophecies coming to pass. And God calls us watchmen because we know what's happening and we know what is coming. I hope that you have got your gospel armor on. Can I get an amen? Amen. Folks, if this has edified you today, hit your share button. Hit your share button. God's children are starving to death today for the Word of God. Folks, we're now brought to you by your tithes and offering. Hey, if we've helped you, help us continue to come to you. Would you do that? God blesses those who bless him. Hey, me and my wife want to give a shout out to each and every person following our ministry page. Hey, we love you guys so very much, and we are praying for you and your families each and every day. Hey, thank you so much. God bless you, and thank you so much for spending this time with me in the Holy Word of God.